Dino Mukuru Mucho Barak. Yeah. We're going to enjoy the flight, man.
Yeah.
We are four people in this flight. Yeah.
It's gonna be a good one.
It's gonna be a good one, for real. Nez ain't it?
What?
But I ain't it. Go ahead. The fact is, hey, stop chat, yeah. Madam Margaret.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared. It's safe. You're going to have fun.
Hey, because never cutting me. So, oh, Adag, it's you know. Aha. Anyway, hello, Tino.
Yes, please. Hello.
Yes. Hey. Adag. Okay, so they are preparing us for the flight. Tuetegeka. Omukulu alinya. We have some. They gave us these ones here. These ones are called, what? They told me, but it's about airbags. They are helping us for noise.
They don't have it.
So, kamaro kwambara nange. Enyo nyeve kutaka. How are you feeling? Have you ever tried it out?
No.
You've never. So, Dandy 7 now, get the doctor.
This is my first time there. But I'm a bit scared.
You're scared, eh? My name is Wasu Emmanuel. We are having the scenic flight, my first flight in life. Are you feeling it? It's like a babe right now. But as you're waiting to go to the runway and see what's gonna happen, eh?
Yeah.
I'm with my young friend called Barak, right? From which school?
From
Fire. Okay. Let's turn around. Wow. God, I'm so stupid.
Yeah.
Is that different than the vehicle?
Yeah.
Do you feel the difference?
I should not come with anything. I'm really scared.
Emmanueli kijja kuzitamu olunku omwana wa mama eno si takisi
Thank you.
Okay. Yes.
Did you enjoy the flight?
We enjoyed the flight, but I was scared a bit.
Where?
Yeah, you know, it could go like this. Nigga, yeah, yes, so kuna. Was like, nigga,
because
the turbulence.
The turbulence.
Yeah,
that's the.
Okay. But we enjoyed it. Tina, Tino pilot. Thank you for riding us, eh? Wow.
Yes. Oh. The bag, eh? It's behind. But then took me, we are back from the ride. Is it called a ride? A flight. I've enjoyed it, but at point I could feel like, oh, me and so kunda wait. Ningo mutungana, I have enough. But it's so good. Kampala Aviation Executive Aviation. Can you come and give us something more? You're so busy. No problem, but I've enjoyed this. My first time to have a flight. But I'm grateful that I may be the first blogger to have a private flight. Because others have been having it from bombardiers going abroad, but mine has been within. So we've moved up to Mukono, we've watched Tamunyonyo, Nambole. Yeah, having a scenic flight is just nice. Can you organize more for us?
Yeah.
Okay, that is it. My name is Wasimando. How are you doing it?
Para.
Yeah?
I'm coming. Yes, please.
Hey, I just wondered, that knowledge, I don't think I can manage. I saw you following a line. Is it a GPS? There's something like it was a curved line. Yeah. You could follow that one.
It's the route you have to follow.
The route, eh? Mm-hmm. And then when you move off the route, then it's danger.
Yes.
Oh, then I've got to know the techniques. Because I could ask myself that, how do you see the roads up there?
It's computerized.
Oh, that's what I've seen today on the screen.
Yes.
Okay, I could ask myself that, how are they doing it? Someone is, there's no road, someone just riding. That. So I just enjoyed it. Thank you so much. I wish you the best in your career.
Thank you.
Wow. Barack, we are from the plane, eh?
Yeah.
Have you enjoyed it?
Yes, I did.
How has it been?
It was good.
I saw you feeling scared.
Yeah, a little.
Eh?
A little.
You could ask the guy to give you a ride a little bit.
No.
Will you come back and we enjoy next time? Okay. That is it.